Time to get started on some bass practice. It's been a while since I've been at these older maps. But it's just bass fishing. Nothing changes. Figure out how to get a better hookup rate on this top water. I'm missing like half my strikes. I mean, it's pretty common in real life for that to be the case, but hoping to figure out a way to get better, at least in game. See if there's a time of day for the be a sunny day. I think it's just 2 hours of fishing. Scoring time, 2 hours. something. This isn't turning out the way I had hoped. I feel like the bass used to be very easy to catch here. Maybe I'm still just not in the best time. To be a bowfin. I knew it. is getting ridiculous. I can't get a single hook up on top water. Anybody else have this problem? I get tons of bites on top water, and there's just some days where it's just not happening. I get tons of bites and nothing sticks, and some days I catch almost everything on them, and it just seems completely random as to when it's going to happen. Another one. What is going on? Maybe they've got the bass turned off before the tournament. I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna go with the bass are turned off before the tournament. I'm not going to in any way, shape, or form admit that I am not fishing properly or in the wrong spot. It's not gonna happen. Cannot be the case. And I'm practicing for a bass tournament. Caught a bowfin and a pickerel. Awesome. See if I can get a gar while I'm at it. maybe for here, I need to step down my gear a little bit. Bass or a crappie? Couldn't tell. Something a little bit more sensitive. Maybe go with the jig winners. Fish lighter line, lighter gear. I mean, there's nothing bigger than a trophy in here, and I think the trophies are only like 4 or 5 pounds here. Ton of activity on the water and nothing biting. Seems legit. It's too much like real life. I'm not catching anything. I'm gonna come through this little vegetation and get a blow up. Doesn't hook up. Like, does my popper not have hooks on it? they need to be sharpened. Hey, how's it going, man? Still can't believe I'm not catching anything. No bass at all. Like, it seems really strange. I think they have them turned off before the tournament. There is literally no one in this room that's caught a bass. I don't know that that's what they're fishing for as well, but got a bowfin and a pickerel. See what this is. Another pickerel. Oh my god, this is too much like spring fishing in Maryland. Nothing but pickerel. My God, this is getting so frustrating. Getting tons of strikes on top water and not one decent hook set. I haven't fished this map in so long. I was hoping, oh look, someone caught a bass finally. So they're not just turned off. But maybe I just gotta really go smaller with my baits, I don't know. something else. All else fails, throw the red devil. Another both and I'm done. Oh, finally a bass. Holy crap. You know, I've been fishing the Everglades for so long for bass, I think that this map, anything above a 2-aught hook is just too much. I might have to go with smaller gear. Smaller poppers and stuff, because I'm getting a lot of action on the poppers, but just not getting any hookups. To reevaluate. And this is why you practice. I would have been way off. So, let me get all this stuff out of here. Time to downsize for here. This has been quite interesting, actually. See how this works. Hey, what's up, guys? If any of you are actively watching, just shoot me a comment in the chat. Just let me know if sound is okay, if audio is good. See if a slight change in the approach makes any difference. I think it will. This is getting painful. Whoever's still watching, I'm sorry. Like, you have the patience of a saint. You're either very interested in this game, or you're just waiting for me to freak out and just quit, right? Wish I had something better to show you, but unfortunately right now I can't catch a damn thing. I guess it counts as a start. There's something. Okay, it's getting better. Okay, we've got some action now. Have found 2-out frog. Both in. Boo. Get out of here, trash fish. Now I've just got to delete the first hour of the stream and pretend it never happened. Try a different location on the map as well.
Ooh.
Still a lot more misses than I like to see. Crap. am I missing so many top water strikes? It never happens this badly. At least one of the good thing about using frogs is they never snag on anything. Pretty much run them through everything and be good. More pickerel and both and then bass. This is gonna be a freaking epic tournament. I'm gonna do so well. I can't wait. literally hit it, didn't show the strike, and was still running with it. And still couldn't get a hook set. This is painful. Hope everyone enjoys painfully slow bass fishing, because this has been atrocious. I'm sorry, guys. I should be doing better than this. Guarantee you tonight, when I actually do this in the tournament, there's gonna be somebody with like 10 trophies in their bag. And I'm having trouble just getting a dang hook set on a topwater bait. This is actually making it very hard for me not to shout profanities. Better not be another bowfin. Come on, trophy largemouth. What is going on? Really at a loss right now. I've never had this type of struggle to catch a bass. It's also been years since I've been at this river, but shouldn't have changed that much, I don't think. Alright guys, I'm gonna call the stream. I gotta get ready to go to work. But midnight Eastern Standard Time is when I'll get the stream back up and running for the actual tournament. Sorry it wasn't more interesting. Maybe you guys got a good laugh at my disappointment, but otherwise, not much going on. Rough one. Take care. See you.